also brought some food in, so we'll probably try to feed those guys as well.